this. His shadow is 4.
And I'll be 5 after this. Once I go turn this in.
I'll grab a few things here.
I was going the wrong way. Man, I'm not a dingus.
Maxie and I were just like, this is our life now.
Yeah, because I realized I probably should help out that other tank that is like trying to kill what was like just pinching us all this time. Ow. Rude.
Yeah, 5. Oh, I'll start losing metal now? Well, that's mean. Yep.
Mm-hmm. If you die. Welcome to Final Fantasy XI. Actually, it's not as bad as Final Fantasy XI, but...
Yeah. If I die, pushing a single skirmish replenishes the valve.
Yeah. It's not that punishing. It only sounds really punishing. Actually, it was really punishing like from like rank 12 onwards. And then it got better when you're 15.
Alright, I have to go tour the new encampment. So can we go in that area once we all hit level 5? Is that how it works?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So so Shadow is the one pending now?
Yep, as we keep
almost there.
Okay. Let's see. Whatever plan.
In between.
I want some noodles.
Noodles are great. Noodles are great!
What kind are they?
Tasteful noodles.
I just want that shirt. The anime girl lying in the bowl of noodles that just says send nudes, but in OODs. It's a great shirt.
But do I really want tasteful right now? I don't know.
I mean, I would hope that the nudes I'd be eating would be tasteful. I don't want them to be tasteless. I think we might be talking about two different things.
Happens. Watch the wind, right? Don't want to aggro those.
Those would hit her. As I would know, and as the arc would know.
Mid-dum-da.
I think I've died so many times to these sprites.
Especially when I get up in the morning and come in here and finish up the farming on Arakema.
I have Browse Stream on the side and I can hear Micah screaming.
Are they playing Phasma?
No, they're playing. No, Browse is screaming. No, they're playing the forest. They just got ambushed by carnivals.
Oh, the forest. That game is terrifying sometimes. I've been playing a lot of Valheim. It's pretty fun.
I can hear a really good sub of Valheim. I actually want to check that out.
The Valheim kind of makes me think of a mix between the forest and Minecraft.
It seems not as intense and weird as the forest.
No, but also at the same time, yes. It really depends on what part you're in, what part and where you're at. Oh, critical engagement! Yeah! What was I? I was gonna do something real quick in the settings, but I don't remember what I was gonna do. I'm gonna tune to this Aetherite, and then I'll join the recruitment thing.
Oh god, where is everybody?
Where are you?
I'm trying.
Oh, sorry, my bad. One healer ran off to, you know, submit some stuff. The other healer was too busy eating
and Maxie was distracted by nudes.
Yeah.
Happens.
Usually that's Suki's job.
But I thought we share.
We share the responsibility of getting distracted by nudes.
Jeez.
Oh, Lord.
I just heard a sad voice of ours, like, where's their money? There's like only a pixel left on each
page. I'm like, I look at my map, and there's like four dots next to me, and I'm like, what the hell?
What are you guys doing?
Our sound is so sad.
Kill the dude on the left first.
Kill the dude on the left first, you said?
But I will, the friendly advice for this fight, to set the bird as your focus target, because you will need to look at the cast bar.
I'm gonna grab the bird.
Figure out like where the AoE is coming from.
Someone res her.
I got her.
Okay.
Come up, north, 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 north.
I got you.
No west.
Oh no! Fuck. Alright, the Beastmaster's almost dead. Dead. Get that hard beak out of here.
Get away from it. Get away from the bird.
Get you in a second.
I got it.
Thank you. West wind.
Do we want to do Seek and Destroy it, or just Machine?
We have more Machine than Man. Ark and I have a vendetta against this guy. I don't really know if it's really worth vendetta, just, you know.
Some of the
pink birds are
Nice work.
Yeah. But on the other hand, much higher chance of getting a duel, though.
I'm wondering if the boss is scale or not.
God damn it. You know what? I'm losing. I feel like
this guy just pulled it. Okay, last one.
Let's do it!
Have fun with this. Forward fight, dodge a shit ton of AoE.
Oh, do we? Okay. Oh my gosh. I'm no, man.
Yeah, tell
missile. They just covered the map with ore. I'm dead. Oh, I messed that up. Oops. Thanks,
Shadow.
Yeah. Someone responded, "Oh, I remember that bot. It approached me with the attitude of, show your free trial of life has expired." It's pretty accurate, I'd say. Stay right here. Smart. Oh no! It's okay. No!
I have to say, the heal is minimal during the time I'm wearing. I can't stand still the cast. Oh shit, the pillar!
That was a good one. White GG. Keep our peeps alive here.
Bring up the
I'm just gonna eat that one, I guess.
Oh, I really wanted that duel.
Made
it on that one, by the way. Oh, so annoyed. It's you! Oh. Three, two for you. Kick his ass. You can now kick his ass.
You frickin' hit me like that.
Who do you think you are?
You should go do for your preparation. Go handle this, yeah.
No, you're over here.
You have everything? Go, Ark.
Busy eating.
my best with all that mana wall used hallow ground emergency.
Oh shit! I should have given you Spellforge before you went in.
Yeah. That's what I kinda realized I don't have one enough. Like, dang it.
Alright, good luck!
Oh, what?
It's okay, tank power. Here goes, jump. Nice. bit. I'm not sure if there's enough damage.
Me either.
Yeah. I think it's a 10 minute enrage, isn't it? You're half point 5 minutes in, so... might make it.
Says I can limit break. What?
Oh no!
Oh balls! That was a pretty good try, though.
Yeah, that's alright.
Yeah, good try. That was good.
That was a very good try. Next time we're buffing you to the bones of Virgo, and though I think if you just had a bit more buff, it would have been fine.
Yeah, because it would have killed him a lot faster. Because the only thing that was real damage was the Requisiat phase, so everything else like really
gently. I think next time when you try Vigil again, we'll head back to the camp first, and I'll just grab like all of the buffs, and I can buff you before you go in.
Overall, it wasn't too bad. It's really very
really
predictable.
Kind of difficult, yeah.
So, and had I had that, I probably would have killed him a lot faster, so.
Yeah, I think so. I think if I had all those buffs, then it would have been, actually. You would have won at this point. Alright, there's a fake.
Yeah. You get those guys. So now I'm like all shaky.
I know what you mean.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Whenever you do one of those duels, your anxiety level just goes.
I'm gonna kick this dude in the butt.
Cast room is over. I don't know if you're finished. Oh my god.
That's a lot better about that than like the first time I did it, where like I died in the first jammer.
Yeah.
Eyebrows just scream in my ears. How's everyone with the metal, by the way?
I think we just need another fate or two, probably, for Shadow.
I can get to rank 5.
Yay! So we just need to do the quest and then we can start to raid the second area.
Yep.
And wait right up here because I'll go to the restroom.
Same. I'm gonna take a quick break, real quick, too. I will be right back.
The only problem is now that I'm set up for duels, because I have Mana Wall and Arise.
I know, but when you get chosen though,
yes,
you're supposed to go to the window.
Yep, be right back.
Okay.